Today, we're along Amber Road to tour a four-bedroom bachelor pad here at the Sea View. It is also here that you start to see elements of those mid-century furniture pieces that the homeowner has brought in from his previous house. So stepping out, the balcony has been fitted with an array of plants on both sides, creating a little oasis with this classy yet inviting outdoor lounge set.